And now the award for Outstanding British Film in honour of Alexander Korda. Here to present it is one of British cinema's outstanding debutantes, the beautiful, the talented Emma Watson.
The award for Outstanding British Film is given for exceptional achievements in British filmmaking. This past year alone has been an incredible one. It makes me very proud to be British. The nominees are... And the BAFTA goes to... The King's Speech.